Hey everybody, so heading into the new year, George and I wanted to give each other a couple of New Year's resolutions. We've been teammates now for a year, noticed some things, so yeah, and see if we could stick to them. You got one for me?
Yeah, I was shocked when I heard how many takeaways you have, so I reckon New Year's resolution, more home cooking.
I mean, that's only gonna help me, right? It's gonna be healthier.
Yeah, maybe that was probably not very good
tactic. Save a bit of weight, I might go a bit quicker.
Less home cooking, more takeaways. Yes.
Definitely for you, I wanna see less shirtless photos on Instagram.
Oh, come on.
This is a must. All of Instagram would appreciate this.
I think you love them, really. Yeah. You love them, really. Probably another one for you. I was gonna say less Nutella, because you're all over your Nutella, but again, that's sort of helping you out.
Yeah.
As much as I like you, I don't really wanna help you out.
I do these things called Fatty Mondays right after the race weekend.
Fatty Mondays?
Where I, you know, make some crepes with Nutella.
New Year's resolution. Take it into Tuesday as well. Fatty Monday Tuesdays.
That's going to really help you.
I think you'll enjoy it. Yeah. I'll like seeing the progress of you putting on weight. We're all a winner.
Okay. So I got one then. You need to start a petition here to abolish the Twitch quartet, because I was heartbroken that I wasn't a part of this. It should have been the Twitch quintet. I mean, I was one of the original streamers on Twitch. Out of all the racing drivers that got into it, and I was just not included. So whoever came up with the Twitch quartet, we got to have a word. So as a member, quartet,
it is very exclusive.
We got to make it the Twitch quintet.
The Twitch quintet. It doesn't quite have the same ring. Twitch quintet. I'll bear it in mind. No promises, because it is very exclusive.
See what you can do. Put in a good word.
A good word into the president and and see what I can do.
Awesome.
Nice one. Happy New Year.